And wherever we be, guys. So day three of the new program. Hey, before I get into that, there's two things. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I'm gonna keep it really real with y'all. Okay, number one, I don't normally wear hats, but your boy's hairline is trash right now. Haircut's trash, hairline's trash. Okay, all right, now that that's out of the way, number two, I'm gonna really keep it real with y'all. So, I've been noticing, man, way too many people let other people dictate their lives, man. So-and-so said this, so-and-so said that, man. Forget all of that, dude. Live your own life, man. That's the best advice I can give to you guys. Live your own life. If you feel like you want to do something, well, go do it. Do not like, try to get somebody else confirmation to do something that you want to do. If you want to do something, go and do it. Do it. Just do it. It's like, nah. But yeah, if you want to go out and do something, go do it. Do not stop looking for validation. Do not let anybody dictate your life. Okay, anyway, I had to get it out of my chest. Anyway, now on to the program for today. So day three. So it's more like a higher volume type of day. So it's not really a strength day, but it can be. So I have 3x7 on squats, overhead press 3x7, pin lay rows 3x7, dumbbell step ups 3x7 each leg, incline bench press 3x7, weighted pull ups, neutral grip, 3x7, dumbbell lateral raises 3x10, and rear delt face pulls 3x10. So, all in all, today might be one of those days where it's rougher than a previous day. But anyway, I'm going to get it in. You know how I do, baby. If the sweat ain't dripping, then you're not working hard enough. Anyway, sorry. I just like to talk sometimes. Anyway, let's go ahead and get into this workout, baby. Warming up, 275 on the bar, 3 for 7. So I just went over 275 too. I just did like 1 or 2 reps just to feel the weight, and I think I can get it. I think I can get it. So 3 sets of 7. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
We'll be right back.
So all in all, 240, 275. Went up pretty well, 3 sets of 7. Now, catch my breath. But anyway, on to the rest of the workout. There's gonna be one individual of the form god type or the hating type. These aren't bent over barbell rows. They're pin lay rows. Look it up. All right, thank you. So guys, all in all, of course during the workout, it completely sucked, like normal, the norm. But afterwards, man, I actually feel pretty good. I feel pretty solid, man. It's crazy how this only day three. So day three's down the books. It's only day three, but I already feel stronger, man. Like, it's crazy. Anyway, I don't really have much else to say, but oh yeah, to reiterate what I said earlier. So guys, like I said, stop looking for validation and confirmation from people, man. Like if you want to do something in your life, then go out and do it. Stop looking for handouts and for people to, you know, to cheer your own all the time, man. Put it like this, if you don't want to hear people's opinions about what you actually want to do for yourself and your life, then just work in silence, plain and simple. You know, if you have a set of goals or something you want to achieve, just work in silence if you don't want to hear people's like negative comments or bad opinions about it, man. And that's it. So that being said, closing the video out, because, you know, like I say, I'm dog tired and I'm dog hungry. So I'm not really that tired, to be honest, but I am pretty hungry. So about to go to the crib, whip up this meal. Anyway, if you guys like the video, give me a thumbs up, give me 2 thumbs up, share with a friend, like, comment, subscribe. But as always, stay fit, stay motivated, and I'll catch you guys later. Lyrically, I'm untouchable, uncrushable, running in a 600.